going dark. It ain't going dark. Next will be Columbia and then Jeff City. They want to. Yeah, this thing's moving fast. We talked about it earlier today. The umbra, the main shadow, is moving across the states at something between 1600 and 1700 miles an hour. It's getting it. Three times speed of sound. It's getting it. You guys looking for some raffle tickets? Right there on the end. Hey, he'll come back. He'll come back for you. Here, John, we got a sale here, brother. Now, you notice it's only go down too, just like the birds. So it's going to get quiet. We don't have any jackets for when that cold weather comes in. There you go. Come on, Dad. Get that wall out of there. Okay, just to update you now, Columbia and Jeff City are dark. And well, look at this coming in on the west side over there. It's getting dark quick. Our countdown clock says we're at 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Hey, Mike.
2 minutes till night.
Mike.
We are so, so happy that the weather cooperated. Even though it's hot, we're going to be able to see this thing. Folks,
Mike.
Remember, you use your glasses. Until that little diamond disappeared, that you're going to see a diamond ring. If you got your glasses on, it'll look like a diamond ring around the sun because there's still going to be one big pop sticking out. As soon as that disappears, you can take your glasses off and look, and you should be able to see some pretty bright stars around there, too. They tell me just west, so to the right, you will see Regulus, part of the Leo constellation, very bright star. Should be able to see Venus and a couple others, too. We're getting close. We're getting close to that diamond ring, folks. We're getting close to it. Remember, wait for the diamond. Wait for the diamond to disappear before you take those glasses off. Thank you. just want to let everybody know, I know a lot of people travel from a long, long way, and we are so glad that you've joined us in Washington, Missouri. We are very appreciative. We are awesome. And look at that, folks. History. We're all here together. History. We're covering history right now. Awesome. Enjoying, but when you start seeing that little diamond starting to reappear, you need to get those glasses back on.
Photograph, and I have to take a filter in here. Where did I put that? You got a flashlight?
No.
Those rays you see coming out, the guy up there in the science lab, he's got all about that stuff. But that's pretty awesome looking. And they say look around the horizon and you get a lot of coloration.
Are there glasses in there, Scott?
The cardboard glasses? Solar glasses? I think I put them in the camera bag?
Locking it out. Alright, we're getting close to that other diamond. You can see it turning red up there, yeah. On that right top. There it is. There's the other diamond. Alright, you're gonna need those glasses back on now. Make sure you got those glasses back on. Good job, folks. Good job. I'm out of here. Count of three, I want to hear everybody hoop and holler how excited they are to see this. One, two, three. Let's hear it! Yeah. Guys, we witnessed history together. How awesome to be right here. We love that you're here. I know a lot of people travel from a long way away. And we're proud that you're here. We're proud that you chose Washington.